Two-faced bitch. Ryan's always been there for me. Should I give a rose to him? I should give my rose to Steph or Ryan before the show. Steph is just awesome. Maybe I could give a rose to her. This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude, thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. She said mysteriously.
Of course.
Speaking of, Ryan should be done any minute. Meet me there?
Sure. Seen Mac in a while. He seems no better off than before. I heard the call. And I wanted to thank you. I know you tried to do the right thing.
So, what now?
I'm taking Typhon down. The whole hornet's nest.
I'm not betting against you. But in the meantime, they're the only ones cutting checks in town. And I still got plenty of bills to pay.
Come on, Mac. Even you're too good to work for them.
It's always flattering to see how much you care about me. No wonder you try to break up me and Riley.
Ugh. There's the Mac I know. Take it easy, dude.
You too.
Haven really parties at this festival, huh? Good luck with that sign. Looks like plenty of people are still out around town.
No, Mom, it's not an emergency. Trust me, I'm fine. It's just...
Opening tomorrow. Free soup and salad.
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
We might. Free food goes a long way in Haven. I'll take a coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex Chen. Didn't we speak already tonight?
Nope.
stupid, so stupid. Print some coupons, they said. It's a small town, I'll remember, I said. Oh, hubris.
You know, you could try posting on my block. Whoever comments gets the deal.
Oh, well, that's a good idea.
Best of luck.
Are you serious right now? A boot? A fucking boot on my car? Okay, so I can't park where I normally park.
Too bad I can't unlock doors with my emotions.
A bunch of fucking flowers? Hey, boot! Fuck you!
Lots of people still hanging out on Main Street tonight.
The LARP was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Do you think there's food left at the festival?
Are you hungry?
I thought you might be.
I could be.
But are you?
Not really. But...
haven't spoken to Charlotte since leaving here earlier. Hope she's okay.
Nice of you.
Right. Cool.
I have a surprise for you.
Good surprise or bad surprise?
I started a farm in Moondrop Ranch.
Get out!
I'm romancing Melody.
Wait, is someone standing out past the Bridge of Flowers? Pretty late for a bus ride. That's all. Maybe Riley could use some company right now.
Hey, Riley.
Oh. Hey. What are you doing here?
Just wanted to say hi. I couldn't find you at the party.
Yeah. Partying's not really in the cards. I was supposed to leave on the bus tonight.
I know.
So many hopes and dreams all poured into one fucking bus ride. But it's okay. Nana needs me now. She was there for me before, and now it's my turn. And I don't have to do it solo. Mac is still helping around the shop, even with us broken up.
Eleanor is so lucky to have you.
Thanks, Alex.
Hang in there, okay?
I will. You're awesome.
Even Steph's signs are badass. Okay, now I'm crushing on a sign. Easy, Alex. Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I should head outside. I guess Ducky's not the festival type. Hey, Ducky.
Evening, Alex.
Everything okay?
Well, I'm fine, thank you.
You're an awful liar. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm right as rain. It's not the same without you, Tabitha. Never was, never will be.
Tabitha, sounds like Ducky's got a story to tell. Hey, Ducky, who's Tabitha? Do you want to talk about her?
You know, Alex, on this particular matter, I don't have much to say.
Okay. There's gotta be more I can do for Ducky. Okay. Tell me what I need to know to help him.
You know, I carved that myself. Oh, hi, I'm Reginald McAllister III. My friends call me Ducky.
Tabitha Baker. Call me Tabs.
Wait, don't drink it. Look at the bottom.
What? What are you? Oh, Ducky, it's beautiful.
Tabitha Baker, will you marry me?
Happy anniversary, love. Here's to another 30 years.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Ducky, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
I know that song. Poor Ducky. Maybe there's something I can do. Thank you. It's a tough night for you, isn't it? The Spring Fest?
That's right.
Did you actually carve that wooden bear?
Branna? Sure did. That was a long time ago.
The Spring Festival must have been important to you two.
Indeed. We were married at the festival. We both loved it so much.
You met Tabitha here, didn't you? In the lantern.
Yes, I did. Being here on that night was the luckiest I've ever been.
Give me one sec.
How did you...
They're playing your song. Let's dance.
You know what reminds me most of her right now? It's not the song or the festival. It's that you took the time to care about a sad old man for no other reason than to make the world a little less troublesome. And that was Tabs. Thank you, Alex. I think I'm a little more inclined to join the others outside.
You're very welcome. Enjoy the festival.
Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I should head outside. Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I better head back.
Well, we gave it a shot.
Oh, stop. Mr. Doom and Gloom over here. We're not out of the ice cream game yet.
No. Hey, I take responsibility. If we gotta shut down the shop, I want you to know that I...
Seriously, no more of this, okay? Whatever happens won't happen until after tonight. For now.
That's sweet, but I think I'll avoid touching this bench, just to be safe. I'm glad Ducky joined the festivities. Hey, Ducky. How are you feeling?
Splendid. Thanks to you.
Go have some fun. You've earned it.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait, who else? Steph. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and, anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
Let me go.
I was horrible to you earlier. You really weren't.
Really? Then I fucked up because I was trying pretty hard to be horrible to you. I was so excited about you coming to Haven. In my mind, the way I built it up, we were gonna be best friends. I wish...
There's still time.
Maybe. I guess we'll see.
If you must wait, wait for them here in my arms as I shake. If you must weep, do it right here in my bed as I sleep.
Hey. You okay?
No. But, well, you know. I'm gonna go home.
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop. You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one. Salem, Halloween capital of the world, or so they say. Who do I hang out with?
You join a coven.
A lesbian coven.
Is there any other kind? You hang out in graveyards and perform rituals to speak to the dead.
None of which ever work, but that's okay. Because I get a load of old tombstone rubbings to decorate my apartment with.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Salem?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or I don't know. Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me.
Thank you.
Kiss me, kiss me. Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Hey, Gabe. Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died. Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. I was kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
Alex, do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station. Alex, don't make this hard.